Here we are at the intersection of Fisher Avenue and State Route 281 for the 2022 Brockway Truck Show Parade, the truck parade. And the Cortland County Sheriffs are doing a great job. They're doing a fantastic job of traffic control so that the trucks will be able to come around the turn. And they're coming now. I can see them coming up Fisher Avenue, so they'll be here very shortly. that's the end of the trucks. Actually, we got a couple of more.